Good morning, Red Lion Area Junior High. This is Anna, your actual favorite announcer. Today is Wednesday, November 17th. Please rise for the Pledge of Allegiance. This is WLIN News, and here is your daily school information. Today is cycle day one. Over the last week, you've probably heard a lot of talk about socks. Here are some facts. The Red Lion Area Junior High socks improve grades by 151%, or some number like that. They are also the only sock guaranteed to make you run faster and jump higher. Sadly, today is the last day you can order these socks. Don't miss out now while supplies last. Red Lion's Wounded Warrior Project is now underway. By doing this fundraiser, Red Lion Area Junior High School is bringing awareness to our staff, students, and community about the sacrifice and dedication of our nation's soldiers and the struggles they face once they come home from service. Look for these flyers in your classroom. The Hungry Games are on until November 23rd. Sponsors must bring in as many items as they can from the list. All items must be new, unopened, and unused. Non-perishable items, canned goods, dry goods is 1 point. Cooking oil or spices are 2 points. Toiletries, toothpastes, deodorant, shampoo, soap, and stuff like that are 3 points. Cleaning supplies such as laundry detergent, dryer sheets, Lysol, and wet wipes are 4 points. May the odds be ever in your favor. Today is the last day for open wrestling mats. 7th and 8th grade boys and girls are invited to come to the high school wrestling room today from 3:30 to 5. Now for our daily words of wisdom.
Good morning, Red Lion Area Junior High. This is Abram, your actual favorite announcer, with a few words of wisdom. The late 4-star general Colin Powell's dream took him from a childhood in South Bronx to Washington, D.C., holding positions of leadership as Chairman of the Joint Chiefs of Staff, National Security Advisor, and U.S. Secretary of State. As the son of Jamaican immigrants, his story is the embodiment of the American dream. While attending college, Powell joined the Reserve Officers Training Corps and found direction for his life, with a dream for his future and hard work. He rose through the ranks to top levels of leadership in the U.S. government. Listen to these words from General Powell. The dream doesn't become reality through magic. It takes sweat, determination, and hard work. Today and every day, keep your dreams alive and let them fly high. If you are willing to work hard, your dreams can pave the way to your success. With something to think about, this is Abram, your favorite announcer. Make it a great day or not, the choice is yours.
I'm the actual favorite.
No, I'm the actual favorite.
I'm the actual favorite.
I'm the favorite.